There is a new best weapon in this season of Fortnite, and it is the Run N Gun SMG. To get it, you have to kill one of the cold-blooded bosses that you can find around the map near the vaults. Then you unlock the vaults, and you'll get sort of the special chest in the vault. The gun allows you to have unlimited sprint while running and using the gun, and it shreds too with a really good-sized mag.